Time for us to bring it back to the kitchen, something yet so tasty and delicious. Yes, it's very important to stay hydrated and still obviously enjoy all those delicious things, but we are healthy at the same time, especially during our hot summer weather, where many of us are going to be out and about spending a lot of time outdoors, picnicking with their family, which is such a fantastic thing to do around this time of the year. Now, we asked you to share your hashtag made by you iced tea recipes. Hey, we've received So many delicious recipes. And today we're going to be sharing our first hamper winner, Chanel Cupido's delicious fresh pack rooibos with Senna Berry Cooler. Ooh, yes. We asked Chanel what inspired her recipe, and here's what she had to say. Take a look.
My recipe was lemon, watermelon, and mint infused iced tea. What basically inspired my recipe would definitely be the hot summer days. You know, as we're approaching summer now, I would definitely say it's a healthy option and a perfect drink for the hot summer days.
And Zoe knows all about your recipe, Chanel. She knows how to bring it to life. Auntie Zoe!
Well, I'm very excited. I can't believe you called me auntie. So I have a cup of hot water. So we are following Chanel's recipe. We're going to start off with our fresh pack rooibos with Senna. Mm. So we're going to add, I'm going to add one bag just to allow it to seep.
Okay.
So there we go. Obviously, you'll have your tea. Mm-hmm. You can add more if you want more of a bit of a flavor.
Love it.
Once your tea is, you know, ready, you need to allow for it to cool down.
Okay.
So I'm going to add some honey
into what's already cooled down,
but I'm going to add it over here.
Okay,
give it a bit of a stir. In fact, I might ask you to do a little bit of a swivel.
Okay, cool. I'll do that for you.
There we go.
I will do that for you. Say less.
And then I'm going to add some ice because it is a nice little cooler.
I love that. Okay, well, listen, the nice thing about our Fresh Pack range of rooibos teas is that they've got a wide range of them, these rooibos teas. They are flavored, yes, but they include a wellness range, which is naturally caffeine-free, and that's what we're using. The Senna, for example, comes out of that. They've got ginseng as well, chamomile, which is my favorite to take at night, as well as echinacea, which is fantastic. It's great to just like sort of cool you down, especially at night. If you were finding that you need to just sort of like zone in and calm down just before you go to bed, chamomile. That's your best friend. That's
your
the girl.
Best friend.
That is the girl.
And then, of course, it is a summer cooler, so you just add some berries. We've got some watermelon here that's already cubed, a slice of lemon.
Ooh, for that zest.
There we go. We're going to add it to the top, and of course, we'll finish it off with a little bit of some mint. There you go. And of course, if you do want it a little bit sweeter, you can add more honey, but I feel like we did it justice.
Zoe, you are so good at this.
Thank you.
This is it. This is your superpower. To make tea during a hot summer's day is your superpower.
Okay, I'll take that. I'll take
that. And it's fantastic. But we know that the best recipes are always hashtag made by you. And we want you to share your homemade iced tea recipes using any Fresh Pack product on the Espresso Facebook or Twitter competition post, just like Chanel did. And you're going to stand the chance of winning a 350 Rand Fresh Pack hamper, just like Chanel. And you will also go into the draw to win 5,000 Rand. Make sure that you include a picture of obviously your creation and use that hashtag made by you. Show us your superpower like Zoe and Chanel have done.
This competition,
it is, ne? Mm-hmm. Well, the competition will close on Friday, the 27th of November. T's and C's, you can find them on expressoshow.com. Does it taste nice?
I'll make one for you too.
Okay, yes, thank you.
Enjoy delicious homemade iced tea this summer. Simply add fresh lime, berries, and honey to ice-cold Fresh Pack rooibos tea. See on pack for more recipes. Fresh Pack, goodness comes naturally.